So the Max is back again. So we're still here in our new base. Now last episode we killed all the raiders here and we took this as our new settlement around the area of right here where, you know, Diamond City is. Which is kinda like around here, I think. So taking over this area is a very important thing to do because you're gonna have a base right at the middle of the map. I just put this house here and I don't know what I'm gonna do with it yet. But yeah, I already did, you know, change the place, put it a little bit, you know, like it was a lot of shit here in the way and I took everything back out. Just to open space and take away the unnecessary things. The only bad thing is that this place, it doesn't have a chemistry table, and it also doesn't have for the armor to create armors, but it's all good. It has the most important things like food, water, and for the weapon, and bed, you know. So I'm gonna take this with me. Ooh, it's so heavy. So heavy, so heavy. Anyway, let's go for the I think the main thing I wanna do right now is getting to Diamond City. And let's open this. Wow. Lovely raider place, huh? I didn't realize that this place, it can come all the way up here till these doors. Like this area is also part of the deal of this, you know, settlement. Now I am. Yeah, Diamond City is right there. You can tell by the way of the stadium looks. You can tell that this is a baseball stadium, you know. Which, you know, I don't like baseball at all, but, you know, whatever. Empty bottles. That's good. Seems to be that there's some goods around this area. But around here we wanna be careful because there's more raiders around here. But it's really, you know, it's not a bad place to move, you know, to live around. Feeling kind of like around the area, it feels like an abandoned city, but of course it's not all the way abandoned. Now we're gonna climb up here to see what we can find, cause I don't remember myself being up here before. Look at color. Mole rat. I know there are some raiders not too far away from here, like around there, right there. Hey, buddy. Bye, buddy. No head for you now.
I'll find you.
Yeah. Just trying to stay hidden and, you know. Spiral always is the best strategy. Even if this, you know, this build, oh fucking shit. Oh really, you're gonna come with a weapon, huh? With a melee? Let's do it then.
I'm just getting started.
Damn it, this guy's strong. Bare hand, you motherfucker. Though, he hits fucking hard too. Wasn't expecting that, but I guess he switched play. It's not a joke in this mode. Fuck you, by the way. Let's see what else we got here. Two torrents. And I can almost guarantee there's another raider hiding around. Stay in the shadow. Before I get interrupted by that raider, I was going to say that even if this build that I'm doing, this Mad Max build, it's not meant to be a ninja build. Like, it's not meant to be a super stealthy. It's gonna be a little bit more like in your face type of character. I always have my first instinct is always to hide, take cover, and always look for the best moment to attack the enemies. There's a turret right there. I don't know if this turret can see me from behind. I don't think it can do a 3-degree turn and shoot me. I guess not. Now, I know that around here there is a missile launcher. Anyway, I cannot carry too much right now. Look at this, I'm already full. God damn it. So I'm gonna have to. I would like to. I guess I can take the missile launcher, but I'm gonna have to get rid of it right now. Let's leave it here for now. I might come back for it and ditch it at my place since. We know we're really close to my place. So what I'm gonna do right now is go back at my base and leave behind some of this junk that I grabbed. Anyway, I had to call my dog back. I forgot to. I mean, it's my Mad Max build, you know? I had to be with the dog. With the iconic dog. So, anyway. Look at him. Let's put this all here. Come on, buddy. Hey.
Hey, boy.
You wanna come with me or what?
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Kick some asses, dog. Come on. You coming? Yeah, he's coming. So right now we're gonna get here into some kind of war zone. This area is. Also remember some raiders around there, that area over there. Either raiders or dogs, but I know there are enemies here. Okay, super mutants. And we're gonna have to run for it. They haven't seen me yet. Shit, what happened to this guy? Can I grab this? Thanks, buddy. Sorry for what happened to you. I haven't paid attention to the way this armor looks. Damn. I had to take this. You know why? Because if I take the pieces, I can transform my weapon into this. But mine's gonna be so much better because I have a legendary pipe gun that does explosive damage. It's gonna be a hell of a lot more damage. But I think this is a, fire rate. It's a automatic, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna grab it. I think I can give it to the dog. See, can I give it to you, buddy? Yeah, he's gonna hold the gun for me. Till we go back to my place. I remember some mines around here. Well, I thought this is gonna be a war zone because usually there's a lot of Diamond City guards fighting here, but it looks like they killed them all, the super mutants, so I'm gonna have to do it myself. It's not like you have to, but I wanna do it. We have to make this episode more fun, right? Fuck you. Where's the other one? Hey, Doug, do me a favor.
Hey.
You're gonna go, you wanna stay
there.
Right there, okay? You're gonna wait for me, right there.
Hold
on. Ooh, there's a legendary here. It's my second legendary fight in this game. In this playthrough, I mean. They're about to see me. Where is the legendary? Where is it? Okay, right there. Let's see if I can get a headshot. Yeah, that's... wow. It's a powerful one. I have to be careful. Come on, don't move so awkward like that. I hate that shit. Good thing is that they're not aware of me. And it's almost dark, nighttime, so they're gonna struggle a lot to see me. Perfect. Headshot. Wow, one hit dead! I wasn't expecting to kill that legendary in one hit. With this low level character on this mode. What is this mode? Survival hardcore mode. With, you know, low damage. I thought I'm gonna have to shoot the shit out of that monster, man. And I thought it would mutate and all that, but that's good. That's really good, man. Wasn't expecting that. Lucky shot. That's a good thing about the hunting rifle. It will do a lot of damage as long as you hit critical on their weak point while you're hiding. Hello, when they say that. Uh-oh, there's a moth over there. Got to get rid of that thing. And I can guarantee there is mines here. Yeah, that's one right there. You fucking idiot. I need to get a legendary. Nah, I'm not gonna get my hopes too high for this legendary that I just killed, cause it might just give me a piece of shit garbage that I don't even need, but hopefully I'm wrong, man. Hopefully it gave me something of like a good weapon, like an explosive shotgun for my Mad Max. That would be awesome. Nah, this guy needs to die. Get to my... I think the mod's coming for me. It should come for me, it's alerted.
Hey. Let's go.
I want to have the dog next to me in case the other dog jumps on my face. I'm gonna have the dog watching my back. Right, buddy? Need to drink. Let me drink water. I really I did not see that coming, man, that I would kill that legendary one hit. I'm still a little bit impressed of that. Because if you play this game, you know how it is to play with a low level character. There's a dog around here. This guy is still doing hide and seek. At least I know where he is. Fuck! I thought we'd hit him. I hit him now. Now I got to be careful with the dog. The dog is coming for me. That's the fucking dog. Where is it? There he is. Ha! Damn it, I'm doing better damage now since I got a ninja perk and the rifle. It looks like it greatly, you know, improve your damage. Just the first rank alone. What do you got for me, buddy? This is what your people get for be using baseball bats to fight super mutants. Yeah, let's go with a shotgun. Keep hitting that bat button because I know this is a minefield around here, so I'm really worried for that too. Okay, this is a legendary. So we got... I cannot stand the way the raider arm looks, so... See, I knew I won't get my hopes too high because I knew it would be a piece of shit, fine. But it's okay. Can I still run? Yes. I'm gonna sell the shit on Diamond City. How much can I carry? I cannot really carry at all much. Dog. Hey, can you deactivate mines? Let's see what happens if he does. Let's see what is gonna happen. You say fuck it. Can you do it? No, he cannot deactivate them. I never thought about that, you know. Sending a companion to see what happened if they deactivate the mine. So worried of doing this. God damn it. Whew, nice. I don't want to get into that area yet, because... Shells, that's always good. There always can be another mine trap. Dog, I need your help. And I'm super paranoid that I could step into a minefield. So I really had to take it, you know. I had to be really paranoid, man. I had to take it easy. Anyway, this is a permanent death, right, dog? If we die, Max is done, man. They're gonna send Max back to Valhalla. And we cannot deal with him anymore into the wasteland. Open lunch. Stupid baseball ball. Or a baseball. Anyway, no more mines. Now, let's go and explore this building where the super mutants are, because I know there's a lot of loot over there. Oh shit. Am I going to one-shot this beast? What are you doing? Who are you calling, huh? Come on, dog. I know you can do it. Do it, buddy. Yeah, that's my dog. Come on. Come on, buddy. I know you can do it. Come on. God damn it, dog meat. Come on. Kill that bitch, buddy. Shit, this one can take a lot of damage. Have to be careful. Have to be ready. And my dog is down. Fuck you! Fucking killing my dog, you little bitch. It's alright, buddy. You did right. Nice try. I know I was a big, bulky, mutated hound, so look at that thing, man. Just look at that face. Imagine that thing jump in your face, man. It will just destroy you. Well, I'm not going to sidetrack too much. I'm going to explore the around this area, this building right here. See if we have anything here of value. And then I'm gonna go straight to Diamond City. Yeah, this is really good. Jet and Psycho, nice. I still can't believe I killed that legendary in just one hit, man. With this very weak character, man. This legendary right here. Didn't double kill you in one hit, huh, buddy? Just look at your stupid neck. Ugh. Itch. Some good ammo. I'm gonna have to start getting rid of some ammo because I think I have enough. Like, you cannot really have more than 200 each gun because it weighs you down too much. So I knew about this room here, so, and this guy got destroyed by the super mutant. But why they put it in that chair? Why he... I'm trying to understand. It looks like he was sitting there, kind of like barricading that door maybe, and he got shot from the windows. That's what I think. Yeah, I was hoping that the dog, my dog mate, will win the fight. Alright, this is why we want to explore up here. Hey, wait a moment. What? It's just a decoration, huh? Oh, there you are. That's a real one. Another good weapon, man. Let me see the one that you're carrying, though, because I want that part. Wait up! Oh, yeah. Although, I think the tail of this one is better. I just really like the way that one looks. More. I'm gonna take it, so I can take, you know, my idea is to take the modes of each gun and put it into my legendary version to make a real good one. Oh, I can still walk, that's good. But what we're gonna do right now is go to Diamond City. First, let's explore this mall right now. It looks like this was some kind of mall. It looks like looking for mines. And it's really like too quiet around here, which worries me. Usually abandoned areas, when they're really quiet like this, some kind of legendary can jump on you. Legendary enemy, I mean. Can I go up here? The game is not letting me climb up there. Well, never mind, it's almost... Yeah. I didn't know you can reach this area. I tried before and... didn't work, but it worked this time. But there's nothing here. It's kind of strange, Bethesda making a game where you can reach an area that seems unreachable, and when you do it, there is nothing up there. That's not really how these kind of games are often. It's only sometimes. I cannot carry anything, so I shouldn't try to grab anything. Yeah, it's like a cafeteria here, or coffee shop. Now, I've been thinking a lot how I'm gonna do with my series, like, because I'm trying to reduce that nasty, if you pay attention, there is a noise in my videos every time when I'm trying to use the microphone and talk. So I don't know, I wish people can tell me how they prefer, if they prefer me not talking too much and trying to silence that problem with the mic more often. Oh no, god damn it.
No way I'm cracking this.
Doc, give me a second, buddy. Alright, I won't grab anything else. So anyway, like I was saying, there's bullets here, I can grab them, but I think if I grab it, it's gonna hurt me. I'm gonna have to eat something. I really hate it when I eat radiated food by mistake. Shit. Oh my god, look at this motherfucker. Ha! Little bitch! Thought you would scare me with your fucking mind, huh? I don't know why, but it's kind of amazing. A lot of people, they don't seem to know that if you use your bat and aim to the hands, and you aim to their explosive, you're gonna blow them up like I just did. And I wasn't expecting to see this van of super mutants so close to the doors of Diamond City. Nuclear material, I can use that, but... and this is an area that we can go down there, but... it's kind of a very creepy area. And I suggest to be a little bit level up to go in there. Now, there's a super mutant here. I want to see if I can have a sneak attack on it. There he is. Two. Where is the third one?
Heads up.
Something. treat for you. Waste my time.
Hey there.
Damn. Not afraid of mutants, huh? You're our kind of guy.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Ms. Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. I can wait all day, Danny. Open up. You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. Play along.
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on with the bluff.
You first.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
What newspaper are you talking about?
Mine. Public Occurrences. And we're the hard look at the truth. So are you with us or not?
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money. Settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
Whatever. I'm not going to be here long.
Another see-no-evil type. You'll fit in just fine with all the inept guards.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
Not really your business.
Well, whatever you do, don't bother going to Diamond City Security for help.
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
So part of the main reason why I want to be in Diamond City right now, aside of discovering the area, is that I can have a doctor I can talk to, you know, cure my illnesses and sell me some antibiotic and stuff. What happened, Nat?
Hi there.
Free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
Right. And, also it's a good place for, you know, buying stuff and...
Anyone is one of those things. It's that secretary of his, her, and her perfect hair.
Mm-hmm. Actually, I wanna have a haircut here, too.
I cut her hair myself, and I know human hair.
That's just it, Johnny. You wouldn't be able to tell the difference. If you nicked McDonough with your razor, he'd bleed. Don't mean nothing.
I think I'm gonna have to wait a little bit for that. Well, let me see. Maybe I can do it right now.
Is something wrong?
Hey, buddy. Wanna cut my hair or what? I think they're close. Oh, shit, they are. Well, maybe tomorrow. I'm gonna wait here off camera and all that just to wait. I think by the next episode, I'm gonna have a little bit of a different look. I know my Max, he doesn't look perfect, like, he doesn't look as most people they expect him to look, like, thinking about, you know, the Mad Max from the movie or whatever, like, you know, Mel Gibson, which I'm trying to do his face a little bit after that, But I know that also this long hair, it changes a little bit too much his face, and I don't know. It was one of those first choices that you get from the beginning of the game that I did like, since, you know, we see Mad Max several times with long hair, but this is not the most suitable for him. I mean, I still haven't found a haircut that would be perfect, but I'm gonna try to look for those books for the location, and I'm gonna try to unlock all of them to see, because, you know, there's some books that you find and it will upgrade the saloon, the barbery, right here, Super Saloon, and then you're gonna unlock new type of hairs. Like right now, right from the start, I can get some new hairstyles that sadly you don't get from the very beginning of the game when you are in your character creation. I don't know why, it's kind of stupid, but I think it should have been made in a way that when you grab those books with any character, it will be always unlocked for future characters that you want to create. That will be a even cooler way to do it. Anyway, let's talk to this funny buddy here.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all
yes?
We understand.
Okay, he said, these things are good for me.
Hey, Takahashi.
It's a Japanese robot. It's really hilarious. Now, I'm gonna show what happened when I leave this area and I come back.
Stay clear,
don't move, synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City. Hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Hey.
He pulled a gun on me. My own brother.
Hey, who hasn't engaged in a little friendly attempted fratricide in their life?
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me? I need a minute.
I need you to step away, Scabber.
I understand, officer. I just want to know what happened.
You got bricks for ears? I said get the hell out of here now. What's everyone still standing around for? Go back to your own damn business.
Kyle.
Move along.
Do you think that guy was a synth? I can't.
What the hell just happened?